for the reasons behind the awards tonight is to actually make people aware, to give people recognition for the work they've done and making the public aware of what is going on.
The building is actually just a backdrop. It's about the lifestyle that we've got to create.
This is a dream come true for me tonight here.
The first one I've entered was a house I've built in Mossel Bay for myself.
No, this is the first time and last time. It's very stressful.
And tonight with all the sponsorships, etc. here, I think it is the start of great things for SAIAT in the future.
I am absolutely, totally ecstatic. I can't express how happy I am. Words depart.
I've actually been an architect for over 50 years. And I really do appreciate this award.